miles, use the right two lanes to take exit 12 for I-70 East toward St. Louis. Right two lanes to take exit 12 for I-70 East toward St. Louis. Use the right two lanes to take exit 12, then keep left at the fork.
Early one morning, with time to kill.
Keep left at the fork. Continue on I-70 East for 8 miles.